leading meaningfully means that, number one, you get to bring all your gifts to the table and allow other people to be expressed and bring their own gifts. So everybody is bringing their best in what they're doing. And if you're stressed out, if you're pushing all day long, you are not enjoying what you're doing. You will make other people wrong. You will be resentful about your job, or you'll bring the problems that you have at home to work. So yes, there really is no meaning or purpose, especially in a work environment, because at the end of the day, we're spending so many hours there that we want it to be very meaningful, very enjoyable, on purpose, with a vision, so that when we go home at the end of the day, you feel fulfilled, right?